Hello and welcome, fellow gamers. My name is Borek and this is another episode of 7 Days to Die. Let's pick up the torch because we're moving. Well, we're not moving, but I believe we should head over here. Because over here, I believe it's gonna be the central point of the map. Let's save it as a hub, because there is supposed to be a hub. Yeah, the hub city, and I wanna go there. I've been busy during the night. I've been cooking some water. I ran out to get some water. I've been grinding. I've been crafting tools and weapons. As you can see, I got my weapons up and running. I'm gonna leave all the stuff behind pretty much, because we are heading to the hub city. I'm taking a cooking pot with me and animal hide and some iron. Right, so let's get going. There is one last thing which we haven't went through, is actually the safe. So I've been taking it apart as well. So let's have a quick look. What do we have over here? Shotgun. Okay, so I'm gonna take all of those guys and put them in here with the rest of the stuff. And I think I will take, I am a big fan of a shotgun, so I'm gonna take the shotgun parts with me. If we find a book, then that's a-okay. If not, well, hey-ho, no biggie. Okay, so in the meantime, I have also made a small farm outside, because as you can see, it's 7 o'clock in the morning already. This is really nice and colorful stuff. I love the colors on the panels. They are really awesome. And considering the fact that we are already in the hub city region, and this is pretty much the gravel, well, it's not a gravel, but it's a sand, and there is no gravel anymore. These rocks are actually small stones and stone as and the sand, as you can see. And I've made a small farm over here, but no biggie. We will see how it goes. If it's gonna grow, it's gonna grow. If not, well, then no biggie. So let's continue our adventure to the hub city. I think I'm gonna wear that puffer coat because it's cold outside, but yeah, we will see how it goes. I will try to loot as much as possible on the way, but I want to go to the hub city because am I going in the right direction? Yes, I am. So this map seems to be really strange, because as you can see, there is supposed to be a hub city over there, and there is a shit ton of water actually. So that really worries me. Oh, and a pipe. We're gonna need some pipes to make a bellows and the forge itself. So that worries me a bit, if the random gen haven't destroyed the hub city itself, or it's gonna be on an island of some sort. Well, we will see. We will see in just a few moments, because I think we're getting there. Yes, I can see first buildings are rendering in. Yep, that's gonna be the hub city. I don't know how big it's gonna be, but I'm hoping to find some bookstores. And apartment would be the most preferred building, because I can stay there. I can make a base in the apartment building. I don't need a hoe. Well, actually, let's take it. What's this? I mean this. Oh, that's a berry bush. So we're gonna go in. As you can see, the biome will be somewhat, well, it's not gonna be corrupted, but we'll see how it goes. Oh shit! Why have I done this? Why I went so close to her? That wasn't wise. at all. The game nowadays seems to be really food, man. Seems to be really food friendly. Come on, what am I doing? I love the way that UI changes when you got hit, when you're losing health or just being infected. Well, being infected, just being infected. And as you can see, the food friendliness. Shit ton of canned food, actually. Right, so let's get going. I'm gonna go in. And first of all, I wanna find a bookstore, the tool store, and preferably, as I said, apartment building, because the apartment building is gonna be the greatest. Well, we'll see how it goes and what this town has to offer, although there's gonna be a shit ton. Oh, let's heal, actually. There's gonna be dogs over here which aren't so friendly, user-friendly, and of course, let's not forget coppers. I think there's gonna be plenty of them in here. Yeah, there's one. Speak of the devil. So I'm just gonna go right now looking for some place to stay. Lead, I don't care about lead. That hornet pisses me off. I don't think I'm gonna rebuild any of the buildings. I've tried doing that, but it takes so much of materials, and you constantly need to repair it, repair the stuff. Oh, there's a bag, the backpack, actually. It's really foggy over here. And lots of coppers, as you can see. I'm not killing them on purpose, because I don't want to waste. Ooh, what's this? What's this place? Oh shit, I don't have room already. Short barrel, let's clap. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna take the duct tape. And let's eat, actually. This building looks nice. Oh, and there's an apartment building. So no biggie. Let's have a quick look around here. I think it's gonna be the diner. Hello, lady, I'm over here. Whoops. Bam, right in the knacker. What? She went berserk. That was nice headshot, and as you can see, I'm getting a heat stroke. Oh shit. And of course there's a dog. I wanna kill it. I want its hide. Oh shit. And unfortunately there is a crawler, not crawler, but oh shoot. He is fast. Goddamn mutt. There's a copper. And another copper. Crap. Okay, let's get going. See you later. Whoa, what are you puking at? You're crazy. Oh, that's a car dealer. Oh, how nice. Cool. Okay, fair enough. Now let's get our bearings and let's try to go in. Where's the apartment building? Where is it? Oh, it's over there. I wish it would be placed more outside, but it's good as any. No biggie. Let's take off that coat. And actually, let's not go just yet into that building. Okay, so I'm gonna snoop around the area, see if I can find any more apartment buildings or stores or stuff like that. What the hell? Oh my god, he just spawned in. And I'll see if I can find something or if I find something nice. So give me just a few seconds and I'll be just right back with you guys. Okay guys, I'm back and I've run around quite a bit and the different biomes mix in this area, but I have found this apartment building being outside of the hub city. So I'm gonna sneak my way in here and this is gonna be my temporary home, at least for now. And guess what, I have found a nice, oh come on game, come on, I have found a bank over there, so I'm gonna loot it probably in this episode, because right now I just wanna get myself into that apartment building, because as you can see I'm infected. I've been attacked by a dog. Unfortunately we cannot squeeze through those doors anymore, so that's kind of suck, but we're gonna have plenty of materials over here and this is gonna be really really awesome, the couches and medicine. But I'm not gonna stay over here right now. First of all I want to go up. Where's my torch? Crap, I've placed it somewhere. Ooh, nice bed. Okay, so I wanna go up. Unfortunately, I don't have a helmet, the mining helmet, which really sucks. So first of all, I wanna go up to the last floor, then I'm gonna bunker myself over there. And if I find some medicine over there, oh, sorry about the darkness, really sorry about that. Why there is no electricity over here? So when I bunkered myself on the top floor, we're gonna loot the place and then we're gonna go to the bank and see what is it all about. So give me just a few seconds. Okay, so I'm at the top. I went to the top floor and yeah, this is a corner apartment building. There's a way to the roof. We've got nice view to those biomes. Actually these are three different biomes. This is the desert biome, this is the grassy biome and the forest biome. But let's not waste a time. Oh, leather hood schematic, let's read that. Oh yes siri, so now we start looting. Okay, but before we do that, let's make some chests, secure storage chest. Let's make actually two of them. I think I'm gonna probably I wanna place the forge at the edge of, why am I getting so hot, I wanna place the forge over there, so maybe it's gonna be a good place to store stuff over here, I guess. So let's put those guys over here. I'm gonna drop every useless stuff over here, at least for now. Oh, there's a torch, silly me. While we do that, let's make a campfire, cement mixer, campfire, yep, let's make it. And because we're gonna need it, I've got myself some golden rod. And then we need to start thinking, well, gosh, crap, I'm infected. That really worries me. I'm gonna take the iron axe with me, actually. It's gonna be a really nice source of stuff. I can leave the animal hide. Why I'm not using those spikes? I know that they are not as good as they used to be, but no biggie. Let's put the pot over here. Actually, we can start cooking that golden rod tea. We're gonna need a minute of burn time, like so. So let's cook it. First thing first, let's cook it. And now let's start looting. I'm gonna take everything what I can find, and I need some antibiotics on me as well. But first of all, we're gonna go to the bank, see what is it all about. And then I need to start looking for a pharmacy. Probably in between videos I will just go around Hub City and mark nice places which I want to loot. Well, we will see how it goes. Two pipes, good, good, good. And I need to start gathering hide from those dogs which we encounter. Give me. Ah, didn't want that. Maybe a pistol? Ah, just a murky water. Okay, so I'm gonna drop these guys over here, because actually I don't need them right now. And let's see what's over here. Nothing. Complete zero. These are locked. Rubbish. Let's look into the rubbish. There's nothing here. So let's go through another house, and then I think I'm just gonna break everything over here and then loot it with you, so bear with me. Okay guys, so I'm back, and I think I have opened every door except for a safe, of course. Because why would I find a safe earlier on, and I don't want to bore you. Oh, yes. That removes infection. Oh, finally. Thank you for that, honey. Why I haven't thought about that earlier on? I should have killed one of the hornets and get that jar of honey earlier, but I guess I was too stupid. Oh, yes, we have found the wrench, and now we can take apart those guys, the sinks, which will give us a shit ton of pipes and scrap metal, I presume. Yes, so this is really nice find, because we're gonna need lots of pipes to make that forge, and probably we're gonna make two or three just to cook some stuff. So the infection I've got rid of. I have found a nice wrench, so let me just quickly go through here. I'm not gonna take apart nice free coffee. No poop, that's good. I'm not gonna take the paintings, not just right now. A cap, I don't care about it, but let's take it, because why not? Okay, so I found this 45 building, 45 section over here, but I just wanna... Oh, nice, first aid kit. This is really cool. Pistol? Ah, just the murky water. I need to increase my scavenging skill, apparently. And I hope I will do that soon, really soon. I think this is gonna be a really nice place to stay, because we're gonna have everything in the Hub City. We're gonna have some farm, we're gonna have some building materials, and there's a lot of biomes outside, as you saw. That forest biome, desert biome, so we're gonna have a shit ton of materials. Oh, nice, a potato. Potato is nice. And as I said earlier, shit ton of food. There is no. Oh, baby. Now we can make a sniper rifle. Although I would rather. Oh, large TV. What can I do with the large TV? I can scrap it, okay? So I can get the metal. Good. Do I have a better one on me? No. Okay, so let's scrap those. I'm gonna scrap this. And I'm gonna stick to the buffer code just yet. So, okay, I need to pause and I need to get in there, because there's gonna be some goodies behind those doors. Stay tuned. Okay guys, so I've entered the room and I found a big safe and I've been hitting it for like 2 hours of in-game time, and unfortunately that's a shit ton of crap and more crap. Let's pick up the end table because this is gonna be nice fuel source. And oh my goodness, yes sirree, we're gonna make that awesome shotgun. I'm so hyped about it, and I knew I had to take those parts with me. Oh man, now the shotgun slugs, not slugs, the shotgun shells, and we're gonna be home. Right guys, so let's have a quick pick what's inside here, what's in this ammunition. That's just ammunition. Right, so I think I have looted everything. What? This doesn't give you... Eh? Let's scrap it. They do give you leather. 4. I thought that... that the couches doesn't... give you any leather whatsoever right now. Okay, so I'm gonna drop off some stuff and then head out. Oh well, there's one more room over here, so let's quickly see what's in here. Yeah, I love those things. I'm not gonna break those safes just yet. I just wanna see if I can find some books. Books are good. Books are the best. And then bandana. Let's wear a bandana. Huh? Yeah, we didn't have a bandana. Okay. What's in the trash? Nothing. Well, I need to go with the trash. Search the trash, because in the trash you can find the quests, and I'm really hyped about that. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Oh, and a poop. I don't want to poop. Okay, I'm not gonna loot the kitchen. I'm just gonna quickly drop off and then we're gonna head out. So stay with me just for a few more seconds. Okay, so I'm downstairs and already I have found copper, which is really not good. Not good at all, because he will interrupt us while going into the bank for some cash deposit. Cool, okay. Let me just go around and maybe we'll find a better place to go inside. The bank is really not... Ooh, does this mean that I will get a car battery if I see one over here? Let's actually have a quick look. Because you can see that max power battery, don't you? Did I get it? No, I didn't. Well, that's a shame. There is of course Mr. Pukewise. Shit. And he's too strong to, you know, melee him. Is there only one? I believe so. So I'll try to keep my distance. Of course I always suck with a bow. He might give us some nice stuff. He's gonna blow. One more. In the head. Shit. Ah. Bollocks. Right. Oh, there's the door to the bank is open. So let's check what's inside, except for the toilet. Is there gonna be any vault room? Hey, that would be cool. And I wonder if the zombies can see us. Oh, the pistol, nice. Finally. And I wonder if the guys, if the zombies can see us through that glass doors, that glass walls. Probably. Manager's office, I believe. Why would a manager have a puffer coat in his desk? Don't ask questions, mister. Just loot to them, please. Let me take out torch, because I don't want to miss anything. There's not much over there. Oh yes, that's a vault. Some cash registers. There's a lady outside who wants to meet us. But considering the oh shit. I wonder what will be faster, going through the wall or hitting that vault door. I don't want to mess with the vault door. Oh, there's a safe down here as well. Oh, and another one. And the zombies are all around us. I wonder when they will go in. Okay, so I'll try to go into the safe. Probably we will find something over there, but I think there might be concrete behind this wall. Well, we'll see in just a bit. And I don't have tools necessary. Yep, there's the concrete. Oh man, I wanna go there. I wanna go in, but I'm not gonna spend a shit ton of time getting through that door. Okay guys, so what I'm planning to do is go around the town. Oh, nice trash bin. No, that's not a trash bin. Oh, that's a steal, isn't it? No? Okay, fair enough. So I will go around the town and try to find some cool stuff. Some cool places. I will mark them on my map and I will try to hunt down some dogs or deers or whatever. Well, we'll see how it goes. So I'm gonna do that in the meantime, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, hit that like button in the section down below, and any comments about the gameplay, please leave them in the comment section. Oh, nice. So please, the comments in the comment section, even below that. I guess he didn't pay his mortgage. So we can make actually a way to the building itself from here. But yeah, okay, I'm already finishing. So if you enjoyed the video, you know the drill. Hit that like button in the section down below. Any comments about the gameplay, please leave them in the comment section down below. Support the channel by subscribing or maybe even donating. So till the next time, have fun, happy gaming, and I hope I'll see you around. See you later, guys.